said it, and I mean it. I'm a superhero, and I'm telling you, that's amazing. But what does it mean? Save the world, change the world. What does it mean? I mean, sure, it's great to say. It's great to start foundations and give speeches and raise a glass and tell ourselves we're making the world better. But tell me, how can one guy save the world? It's not like I'm out of ideas. I'll tell you what it is. It's like every time I start to get my head around something really beneficial to mankind, like the Free Energy Initiative or global climate control, some genius shows up with an army of killer robots or some other ridiculous scheme for world dominance, and I have to drop everything and knock heads together. Take Roxxon. Great company, smart people, not stark smart, but smart enough. And they're trying to make an army of iron men. They can't even fit an operator in there. So they're literally brain dead.
Tony, it's me. We got a thing.
Talk to me, Rhodey.
Action at the Stark Archives, Chief. Suit up.
It's a big job, dear hearts. Trust me. And I'm the man for it. I am Iron Man. You wanted the best, you got the best. And I'm not going to lie to you. I have no idea how to save the world. But I've been having a hell of a time making it up as I go along. Jarvis, what's going on? Did I forget to update my password?
No, sir, but the anti-incursion routines are showing as active.
Oversight, or are you just having a bad day?
Neither. The routines are not responding to the remote shutdown procedure.
Oh, so it's my fault? Jarvis.
Repulsors are primed and at full strength. Scans indicate these items can be used to upgrade your systems upon returning to the lab. I suggest your hover cap.
Already on. But Jarvis, let's keep the good advice coming.
For this gate will have to be activated manually.
Personnel are in critical danger from the hostiles. Set up a meeting, Jarvis. I'm on my way.